Once again, it's 4:20 a.m. Saturday. Standing by myself at Almanica Station, waiting on the first westbound train to take me to work. The reason it's so early is because, once again, I am going in to fulfill my mandatory overtime for the company. Not much is going on at this hour in the morning, as you can see, except for one gentleman across the parking lot in a pickup truck doing God knows what.